on the clock. Here we go. Name an occasion for which a woman would buy some sexy lingerie.
Anniversary.
Name something people push that has wheels.
Stroller.
Name something people do while watching a really scary movie.
Pass.
How many years younger do you really... Excuse me. How many years younger than you really are do you think you look?
10.
Name a reptile people keep as a pet.
Snake.
Name something people do while watching a really scary movie.
Hold hands.
Okay, good. So that was my fault. That was my fault. All right, Brenda, let's go. Say, name an occasion for which a woman would buy some sexy lingerie. You said, for the anniversary, survey said. Name something people push that has wheels. You said, stroller. Survey said. Name something people do while watching a really scary movie. You said, a whole hand. Survey said. Younger than you really are, do you think you look? You said. 10. Survey said. I said, name a reptile people keep as a pet. You said. Snake. Survey said. Nice. Got some good news for you. Brady got 124 points. All you need is 76. Ready? All right, let's remind everyone of Brenda's answers. 25 seconds on the clock, please. Here we go. Name an occasion for which a woman would buy some sexy lingerie.
Valentine's Day.
Name something people push that has wheels.
The car.
Name something people do while watching a really scary movie.
Scream.
How many years younger than you really are do you think you look?
5.
Name a reptile people keep as a pet.
Snake.
Uh-huh.
Lizard.
Like this shot right here. We need 76 points. I said name an occasion for which a woman would buy some sexy lingerie. You said... Valentine's Day survey said, anniversary was the number one answer. I said, name something people push that has wheels. You said, a cart. Survey said, shopping cart and cart was the number one answer. We are 23 points away from 20. $1,000. I said, name something people do while watching a really scary movie. You said, a scream. Survey said, scream was number one. 5 years younger.